In the future, every company will be a tech company. This is because there are very few businesses that don't rely on technology for their daily operations. As information technology continues to be a major part of our lives, a fulfilling career in IT allows you to help others, build something from the ground up, and remain at the cutting edge of modern technology. But for those of you looking for a career in IT, it's important to plug your knowledge gaps by upskilling yourselves. There are multiple courses online that can help you with it. Now, let's take a look at some of the top-paying IT jobs for professionals in 2022. 1. Data scientists. Companies today churn out huge volumes of data, thus making data scientists the most sought-after IT professionals. Organizations are actively hiring data scientists with programming, data visualization, and machine learning skills to make data-driven business decisions. An entry-level data scientist in India earns between 5 and 7 lakh rupees per annum. At the senior level, the number goes as high as 21 to 25 lakh per annum. 2. Cybersecurity Specialist. Widespread digital transformation has increased every organization's needs to protect its data and digital assets. This has resulted in an increase in the demand for highly skilled cybersecurity professionals with problem-solving, analytical, and computer forensic skills. Entry-level cybersecurity specialists make around 6 lakh rupees per annum, whereas those at mid to senior levels make anywhere between 10 and 40 lakhs per annum. 3. Cloud engineers and architects. Cloud is the future of all organizational and consumer operations. In fact, according to a recent IDC report, India's public cloud services market will touch $10.8 billion by 2025. If you have a degree in cloud computing and are proficient in programming, database management, and Linux skill, you can now earn up to 6 to 8 lakhs per annum at the entry level, with a potential for a 60% salary hike. 4. Product managers. If you want to be a product manager, be ready to wear multiple hats. Product managers are tech experts, management professionals, communicators, and success evangelists. It's the product manager's responsibility to launch and update product features. The average salary of product managers in India can go up to 20 lakh rupees per annum. 5. Full-stack developers. There has been a recent spike in demand for full-stack developers in India. If you know front and back-end development, are equipped with version control systems, cloud and database skills, and are fluent in multiple coding languages, you can apply for a career as a full-stack developer. They are one of the highest-paying jobs in tech today. In conclusion, a career in IT has immense potential. Enrolling in the right certifications and skills training will help you leap ahead of your competition and transition into high-growth opportunities.